Well, good morning, everybody, and it's really a pleasure and honor to be here to spend a few minutes with you. I know you're going to have a number of good speakers here today, so I'll keep my remarks relatively short, but I just want to welcome all of you to the Capitol building and to Washington, D.C. If you're not here on a general basis, but we're thrilled to have you here, and thanks for taking time. I hope you enjoyed last week. I did. We weren't here. It was our 4th of July recess, and you know, you spend time like last Wednesday, and you do a bunch of parades, and you spend time with a lot of folks, and you go to picnics, you watch the fireworks, and you see all that, and you know what? For a day, there are no Republicans, there's no Democrats, everybody was just Americans. And that was a very, very pleasant experience. And then on Friday, we opened up a new freeway in Nevada, up in northern Nevada, and for 2 hours, we talked about infrastructure, and there were no Republicans, and there were no Democrats. All we were talking about was infrastructure and moving our state forward. I think of this topic the same way. This isn't about Republicans, this is about Democrats, this is about our planet and how to move our economy and our country forward. And that's why I do this as a Republican working forward in the state of Nevada. Now, make no mistake, there are about 30,000 jobs in the state of Nevada that are directly involved in your industry. We have more solar light. The intensity of solar light in the state of Nevada is greater than any other state. Sure, it bleeds into Death Valley, but between Las Vegas and the middle of the state, it bleeds into Arizona, bleeds into Utah, but the center of that solar intensity is the state of Nevada. And that's why we create so many solar jobs. Wind jobs and geothermal. In fact, in the northern end of the state, we have probably 50% of the geothermal sites in America in my state. So you wonder why I support your industry and do what I can when I'm here in Washington, D.C. to promote this. Again, 30,000 jobs and billions of dollars of investments that go into our state. I'm one of the top five most bipartisan members of the United States Senate. All that means is if it's a good idea, I'm for it. I don't care if it's a Republican or a Democrat idea. If it's a good idea, I'm for it. That's why I work with people like Tester, Senator Tester. Senator Tester and I are working to make sure that all industries are served the same, whether it's solar, geothermal, wind, we don't care. We just want everybody to be treated the same. That's why I work with Senator Heinrich in trying to reverse the 30% tariffs on these solar panels that was enacted by this administration, because of the benefits and obviously opportunities for both the state of Nevada and New Mexico. So I don't care if it's a Republican idea, I don't care if it's a Democrat idea, all I want are good ideas like yours to move forward. So it's great to be part of this industry, it's great to see everybody here, enjoy your EXPO, it's great to be part of this, and I hope that you do enjoy the rest of the day. Let's work together, we're like-minded, let's move this industry forward, and we'll all be better off. Our children will be better off, this planet will be better off. Thank you, everybody.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.